Well, Union Bound, the project, was something that when I was first introduced to it, it popped out at me because of all of the materials that were shown to me. There were the actual diaries, Joseph Hoover's medals, photographs, and a three-ring binder with about 10 years of research where they could actually physically pinpoint where Joseph Hoover had been, where he talks about things in the diary as well, you know, which matches exactly what was happening in the Civil War at the time.